Hi friends, do you want to whitelist or blacklist your Wi-Fi? Actually currently whenever you are opening your any Wi-Fi network, so lots of networks, Wi-Fi network are showing to you and it's not belongs to you. And it's a really annoying. Now Windows 10 have feature to only use the whitelist one or remove others one. So you can easily achieve this one. So open the command prompt with the run as administrator. And if you want to see how many profiles you are connected, so actually if this one is looking maybe short to you, so I'm going to just increase the size. And if you want to see how many profiles you are connected, so you need to be enter the command. It's a netsh wlan show profile. When you enter this command and when you enter press the hit on the enter, so you will see how many your PC is connected with how many wireless profiles. So current one is the my down one, challengers. It's my own Wi-Fi network that currently I am connected. Okay, so if you want to filter, means first you need to be whitelist your own Wi-Fi. So you need to be enter this command. Only one thing that you need to do, I think it's not looking perfectly, wait a while, I will just change the font size. Okay, so this one is the command, and you need to be nothing to change. Only in place of your SSID, you need to be change your own. And network type will be select will be infrastructure. Even it's a home, it will be infrastructure. And on your SSID will be put your network name. So here you need to be add you, and as you seen here, it's a netsh wlan add. And filter permission. So this one is my SSID. If you want to check your own, you can also, you need to be enter your network name or SSID here. Sorry, I pasted wrong. So you only need to do your enter your SSID name here. And after that hit enter. As you seen here, currently I am connected with the challengers and no any another network belongs to me. But if you have multiple system, you need to be do the same command for all. Now we are able to see the filter is added on the system successfully. Means we whitelisted on our own SSID on Wi-Fi. But now you need to be restrict them others. Okay, so to restrict others, you need to be enter the command. It's a netsh wlan add filter permission is called equal to deny all, and then network type is equal to infrastructure. Even it's your home PC, it will be infrastructure. So currently if you go there, all others are visible. Okay, but after this command it will be not visible. So just hit enter. As you seen here, the filter is added on the system successfully. So now we will see what others are there. Okay, as you seen here, we did our job successfully. Now we are not able to see another ones, only that we have, we are able to see that one. So means we done this job. Now the question is, if you want to revert back, you can easily do this job also. Now for revert back, you need to be enter the command. It's a netsh wlan delete filter permission is equal to deny all, and then network type infrastructure. This command you need to be enter, and you can find all these commands in my video description. So now the filter removed successfully. So now if you go back, you are able to see that one. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.